What's up, everybody? Chris M. Walker from Legiit and Superstar SEO here today. And in today's video, I've got something for my SEO friends and as well as my freelancer friends. And I'm going to show you what is one of my top selling services of all time and show you a tool that we have been using that you can also use to replicate it and sell this type of service yourself. Or if you are an SEO, you can use it as part of your SEO campaigns, particularly for Google Maps. And it's gonna show you a way to do one of the pieces that I do in my Google Maps campaigns that help them succeed that you can use as well. And with just a few clicks, get a bunch of power, basically. So I'm gonna jump over to my computer. I'm gonna show you the services that I'm talking about. I'm gonna show you the tool that you can use to replicate this and give you a link where you can check it out. So let's hop over into the computer and take a look. All right, so this is the service. It's embed your video or map on 50 plus web 2.0 properties. Today we're just going to be focusing on embedding a map though. And you can see it's got 599, we'll call it 600 views because it sounds better. And it's just a popular service. And the reason for that is because it's powerful. It's an important key to, at least in my strategy for Google Maps / Google Business Profile ranking. And it's been a big seller for me for a long time. As you can see, it's still got 2015-16 copy on it because it's not very well written, and it still sells really, really well. And the reason that it sells well is it's a valuable service, and it doesn't take a lot of time if you have the right tools to do it. Now, in the past, we have used different softwares to do it, and those softwares have stopped working for a variety of reasons or whatever. So we did a lot of it by hand for a long time. And when I say by hand, I mean literally logging in and typing in the embed code one at a time. So on 50 plus, that gets pretty tedious, right? So that's that. And you can see it's not just me. If we come up here and we search embed, there's quite a few services that offer embeds that have hundreds of reviews. We're going to be talking about this guy in just a minute, actually. But you see, it's a really powerful strategy, and it's a really good service. So if you're a freelancer and you're looking for another service to sell, this video is going to help you with that. But if you're an SEO and you just want something that's really going to boost your Google Maps / Google Business Profile campaigns, this is going to really help you out too. Doing map embeds is at least part of my strategy that has worked very, very well for me over the years. So what I'm going to do now is show you the software that it's going to make it really, really easy for you to do map embeds in just a few clicks and show you a way you can pick it up yourself. All right, so this is the software, and it's a desktop application. So you're actually going to have to go through and install it on your computer. It's a little tricky to install. You have to allow an exception in your virus protection and in Windows Defender to make sure that it gets through. It's perfectly clean, it's perfectly fine, it's perfectly safe. I'm gonna demonstrate it for you here, but once you go ahead and buy it, you may run into that issue, so just be aware of that. But then once you get it installed, you just open it up, and then all you have to do is follow the directions. So let me go ahead and get an example. So I'm gonna be using this one, which is a dummy marketing agency that I use, Chris Walker SEO. It doesn't really exist. So we're gonna put in the local business name, which is Chris Walker SEO. The city, which is Myrtle Beach, which is where it's hypothetically located. It's where I live. Come visit me. Actually, don't. I'm very antisocial. Nah, I'm just kidding. And then the country is the United States. And then we're going to put in the GMAP iframe URL. Now, what that is you're going to come over here and you're going to click on the listing. You're going to click share. You're going to click embed. And what you need is this. So you see this URL in the embed here? You're going to come here and grab this. Just what's in between the quotes. So you're going to copy that. You're going to paste that in there. And then you're just going to click run. And this is going to take a minute or two to go through the process of executing the campaign that you just created, and it'll take 3 or 4 minutes to run the embed campaign after it validates the license and all that stuff. So what I'm going to do is pause while it does that, and then we're going to come back and we're going to show you the results. Okay, so you can see it's started and it's building the backlinks and building the embeds. I'm going to pause while it does that and come back and show you how long it takes. It's 1:49 now. We'll see how long it takes and we'll look at the results. Okay, it's done. It took about 4 minutes. And so let's take a look at the results. Now, you can see that it created a folder over here on your desktop that says that's called syndication reports. So we're just going to open that up, and I created two of them for some reason. I must have started it twice. So let's open up the blogger one. And these are just your blog spots where the embed was done. So let me just copy. And they're all going to look pretty much the same. So let me copy one at random. And come up here, paste that in. There you go. There's your embed to your map. You can see it has my, the title has my business name, the city, and the country in it. And then there's the embed to your map. And then let's take a look in that folder at some of the others. And you can see there's probably, I don't know, a couple hundred, several hundred there. I'm not even really sure. A lot. So that's a ton of embeds. And we'll talk about indexing in a moment because I know that's what some of you are thinking about. And let's go to Tumblr. This is going to be similar. So we'll just copy one of these at random. Paste that in. And there's the embed. And then now some of these in here, some of the folders in here you can ignore. But another one you can look at is Weebly. And there's usually just one. So you can copy that because Weeblies are harder to keep alive. So therefore they're more valuable. And there's an embed for that. And then finally, the other folder you want to go to is syndication. And you see there's a whole bunch of these. It calls them PBNs, but they're really just self-hosted websites. And you can just pick any one of these at random, and you're going to have some embeds there as well. So now you have tons of embeds on high DA properties. Now, if you want to try to make this even more powerful and get these indexed, what you can do is come over to Legiit and go to Keith444 and just use this service. You know, take, I don't know, 50 of them and give them to him, and he'll get as many of them indexed as you possibly can. And this will really help your Google Maps campaign. Or if you just want to do this for other people and you don't want to buy it, but you want to maybe make a little extra money like I showed you. You can see there's plenty of people selling embeds and doing well with them. So, and this is actually the creator of this software here. So while we're on the subject, let's go ahead and bring up the software that we're talking about. And you can see this is the software. It's at a reasonable price. You can get it at a monthly rating or a one-time purchase. You can get some really, really, you can really see some success in your Google Maps campaign. But, or like I said, you can just go and sell this as a service on Legiit and pay itself off pretty quickly with maybe 10 or 12 orders.
I'm Luke, and in the next few minutes, you will see why Map Embeditor is the easiest and the fastest Google My
It'll pay itself off with just a few orders. So it's a really great deal. I've used software from Luke before. If you've been around for a long time, you remember my I Am Place syndicator. It was for video ranking. And now he's got a map software out. And then there's some upsells on this too for things for Pinterest and for just for link building as well that I recommend you check out. But for now, this is what I wanted to show you. It's easy. You install the software, you put in the four pieces of information, and you have hundreds of thousands of embeds afterwards. And then you come up to Legiit and you go to Keith444 and you get him to get them indexed for you if you're using it for SEO, or you just list it as a service yourself, promote it a little bit, and it pays itself off in literally no time. So I think this is a great software to add if you're a freelancer, if you need another service to offer. This is a great way to go about it. If you are someone that's doing SEO for your clients or for your local customers or your lead gen sites and you need help getting embeds for your Google Maps ranking, it's a super easy way to get hundreds of them in just a few minutes. So the link's going to be in the description and in the comments. It's superstar.seo/maps embed. It'll be linked in the comments and in the description. And you'll be able to check that out and check out the software as well. So check it out. If you have questions about it, ask in the comments there and we'll do that. And I'll take care of them there too. So it's a great software. It'll help you out on Legiit. It'll help you out with your maps campaign. So check it out. If you have any questions, ask them. I'm repeating myself now. Like, comment, subscribe, do all those things. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace.